Birmingham police say a triple shooting leaves a man dead and two others hurt. It happened on 50th Street North last night. Police believe the man who died and one of the victims hurt were hanging out when at least two people started shooting at them. As for the other man hurt, police believe he was driving in the area when he was hit. Right now, there has been no arrest made at this time.